Hi guys, I'm Lotti.
Subscribe, like, good.
Welcome back to my channel.
Today, we're gonna go over how to draw a bee, very cute bee.
I'm going to use this pen. Let's get started.
We're going to draw two circles for the eyes.
And I put two small circles inside for highlight. And a curved line at the bottom and the lines at the bottom.
So we come over to the other side.
I've got another circle.
I'm gonna divide it up again
and shade in the top.
I'm going to give it my little white highlight. Just give it some bling.
Big eyes.
We're going to come in here with the curve out.
I drew the face, and then we could draw antennas. Let's repeat that on the other side.
We're gonna draw, it's going to be a big curve that comes out. And then back in, go all the way around,
and its wing.
We're gonna come out and curve, just slightly curves at the very end. We can also draw, there's little details inside.
I'm gonna draw two lines down the middle.
We're gonna come above right here and draw curved lines all the way across. Just bring the curved lines
in across.
Let's draw his legs. Make fuzzy V.
Don't worry if it's not perfect. It doesn't have to be.
Coloring in his toes. I'm gonna repeat the same leg over here on this side.
Alright, now let's draw two more legs.
You
can put the stinger.
It looks so cool. Alright, now we're gonna color them in. I'm gonna color in that black stripe.
There are curves so that our bee looks 3D, right?